Right, so it is time to do this month's mission inspiration. And I've written down which prompts I'm going to do, in which order, I should say. So the first prompt we're going to do is scrape paint, or in my case, gesso, across the page, so... And I'm starting with the craft card this time because one of the colours is craft. So we're going to go quite thick in some areas, thinner in others. Still want that lovely craft colour to show through, so I'm not going to go right to the edges. Maybe concentrate the white more toward the middle. There we go. And that is going to take a little while to dry, so I'm going to hit it with the heat gun a little bit and dig out a stamp for the next step that I'm going to do. Okay, so I'm going to make a paint with my gelato here. I'm going to scribble some pigment down. And this is a metallic mint. And grab a brush. Just mix that together. I think I just need a bit more pigment. So, get on the page. Already. There we go, and then I'm going to paint that onto some bubble wrap. And we will stamp that pattern all over. Just a drop of water. There, that's a bit of a stronger colour. Yes, very nice. Subtle. go. Right. That's very nice, I like that. So I'm going to get that dry, and then what's the next step? Oh, paper shapes. Okay. So I need to grab some paper. Okay. Oh. So, I have some book text and square punch. Scissors, let me get rid of that edge there. So I can get into the text area. A little stray bit there. Yes, I'm going to leave it at that. Let's use that Mod Podge, shall we? So we can get it used up. Gross in there. nervous about drawing a face on here. But I think it has to be a partial face. So we shall see. Now then. That. What is next? Journaling or legible text, and I decided I was going to stamp that on. And I believe one of the colours is a pinky colour, coral. Okay. I'm going to say that's a corally colour. Let's see. Let's go for this little one. Use the archival ink. Bond up. If I didn't say that already. I'm not sure if I did. Yeah. That's coral. There we go. Okay, enough. Stop. Now then, let's pop that back in my little drawer. Let's have a little sip of tea. Excuse me. Where did my book go? Okay. Next step. Number 5. Ooh, draw or paint face. Okay, so I'm just gonna quickly heat this to set everything and find some drawing tools. I'll be back. Okay. I'm gonna be really brave and just go. So it's not the best face I've ever drawn, but it's a face. draw a page of face. 6. Make holes in your page. So I decided I was gonna cut this page together. Here we go. We're going to punch down the side of this page. Which will make it a little bit shorter than all my other pages, but I really don't mind. I hope it's gonna look pretty. Turn it around so I can see the guide on this side. Oh dear. There we go. Now I have a nice little mess to clear up. There we go. What's next? Add a word as a focal point. Italic as well. Something metallic. Let's grab. Gold. I think I'm just gonna go along the edges, create a border, messy border. Border. Why not? Right. Okay. Gonna grab some more gelatos. Mix these two together. With just some water this time. Right, I just wanna get lashes. Into the background. Just add a bit more interest to the background there. Just give that a quick dry. Okay, sip of tea. Lovely, right. Let's see if I have enough letters. Spell one of the words. There we go. Let's just move that out of the way. If I get black paint on everything, I'll be there for a second. There we go. And gel medium. Yeah, let's use the good old gel medium. Now, I don't know if I want to leave her as she is. Do I want to add just a hint of colour? I feel like I need like a really pale. Yeah, I think we'll break out the watercolours in a second. And I'm not going to paint these letters, they are going to be craft. I think they go well with the background, the base card, so we are going to leave them this colour. Now, do I use, I could use my pastels. I won't use those. I don't think I've ever used those in an art journal page. They're a product that I bought and then kind of used a few times and didn't really get on with them, and they were buried in a box for a long time. till I dug them out, and now they are sitting in a drawer somewhere else. Right, so I should be in this drawer for a little right here. If I can get into it without making it. Yep. Let's see. Light greenish tone to the eyes, so you can barely see that. Okay. There we go. I'm going to leave it at that and call that page done. Oops. Before I throw everything around. How that went on. Okay. So let's just grab my pen out again and date that with today's date, which is the 16th, the 4th, 2019. There we go. And that is my April mission inspiration page done. I don't do very well at faces on the fly. I usually take more time to draw them, but never mind. So there we go. So thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the video, and please do join us over on the Mission Inspiration Facebook group, which I will link in the description below. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye guys.